Hey everybody, so today we're going to be doing the long-awaited 2000 4Runner HID retrofit installation. So please stick around and check out the video, and I'll see you there. So that's with the headlights installed. I didn't show the driver's side because I needed to figure out where I was going to put the wiring harness, because here's all the switches for the halos and the demon eyes, and here's the main wiring harness. I had to do some modification to the bracket to the charcoal canister. And then I just ran the wires here, and I just tested everything to make sure it fit properly. Because I got to remove the battery and then plug the ballast and everything in. So, and then I got to find a spot for all these. And I need to run wire around for all of these. So that way these, halos and the demon eyes are actually plugged into the Bluetooth harness. It's probably going to be on that side. So I don't know yet. So the headlights are installed. I'm going to have to manually adjust them in the dark while, you know, the sun's down. So some of this video might have a spotlight with the video recording. So that's done at least. I zip tied the grill to the bottom of the truck where the ram guard went. And so it's just a couple screws on this side. And one here and one underneath the bumper right there. That holds it in. And then these two tabs are for the grill on both sides. And then the tab in the center support. And then it's got the little screws for the side pieces. So it's complete, everything's complete. I just gotta figure out how I'm gonna wire it and where the wires need to go and where I want them to be. So. These are Bi-Axion bulbs. They're D2S's, so one that says high beam goes on this brown and white plug, and it only goes one way because the snap is only on one side. Like I said earlier, these are really D2S bulbs. So here's the igniter, goes on the back of the bulb. The igniter goes on the three prong on the ballast. Colored ones underneath the truck still, or where are they? tucking these to the side so I can at least fit the box. If you don't have an aftermarket box for the intake.
You're caught up over here. There you go.
I can't even find it.
It's not lining up.
Butted up right against the ballast. All right, go ahead and turn it off. We'll be back in a few minutes.